When babies run a high fever, the medicine most pediatricians recommend is children's Tylenol or similar products containing acetaminophen. But a new study links that drug to a higher risk of asthma and allergies. Dr. Barry Ramo explains just how concerned parents need to be.
A study reported in the Journal of Lancet, spanning 31 countries, including more than 200,000 children, found that babies given acetaminophen, the active ingredient in Tylenol, had an increased risk for developing asthma by age 6. Compared to infants who never received the painkiller. Those who received acetaminophen in their first year of life had a 58% greater chance for developing early childhood asthma. Babies receiving the drug also had more symptoms of eczema and nasal allergies. But most experts say it's too soon to blame the medications for the children's illnesses. The infants who took acetaminophen were already sick with fever, and it may be that the underlying infections were the determining factor for their greater asthma risk. The researchers believe that acetaminophen is safe and it should be used cautiously, and certainly you should not be using aspirin in small children because of the risk of Reye's syndrome, a devastating neurological problem that can result from aspirin use. But if you use acetaminophen, reserve it for temperatures above 101 degrees. For Healthbeat, I'm Dr. Barry Ramo, KOAT Action 7 News, live this morning.